If you're a dog owner, a Carmel Valley entrepreneur is hoping to get your attention with a special place for you and your pet. It's being built right now. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur is live with a closer look at what's in store.
Dan, it's called the Carmel Canine Sports Center, and construction is underway as we speak right across from Quail Lodge.
What is that, Lizzie? What is that?
Lizzie, Freckles, and Muffin have a lot to look forward to, and so do their owners.
We do agility already. I would love the opportunity to try some new things. We've got areas for swimming, and she's not a big swimmer, so we'll try that out.
Here you go. Freckles, come here.
Big plans are already in the works for this roughly 45-acre lot that in the coming months will boast several fields offering agility, obedience training, and then some in a controlled environment.
This isn't a daycare center for their dog. You know, they aren't going to drop their dog off and let it run wild. We want to know the handler.
Carmel Canine Sports Complex is by membership only at this point, and ensuring the safety of the pets and their owners is an important step that's fielded during the interview process.
You could look elsewhere in the country and find pieces of this where a trainer might have an agility training place or a retriever training place or a herding training place, but nobody's put it together and nobody's using this membership model.
Dog running, fly ball, dock diving, and eventually herding will be available to all breeds as well. It's a facility designed to embrace the canine way of life and enhance that of the pet owners, too.
We think that the relationship with dogs goes deeper when you do the things that the dogs are already best at.
And we're told the facility is designed to save you time as well. They say it's a chance to keep yourself and your animal fit simultaneously. Meantime, a ribbon cutting ceremony is scheduled for the 14th of July, and tours are free. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Thanks very much. Appreciate it. Well, the Canine Sports Center will have memberships. Prices will vary. Center is offering the first 100 people who sign up special discounts. Membership for one adult, one dog, $68 a month for a year after a one-time $300 registration fee.